The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Cairo, Egypt, weighing in at 130 pounds, Alpha Ant Bill Cook.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
His opponent, from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 640 pounds, A.B. O'Rourke.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. Big match for him here tonight.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. It's party time. But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. He's simply reminding him that he's here. And now he goes for it a second time. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that. But this area is so, so dangerous.
What a nasty knee.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Action outside.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
And, Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Back inside now. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Repeat. Repeat.
Nearly driven through the mat. Here's a cover. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
That'll send you to the dentist.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
What an idiot.
All right, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
I think he's through playing around.
The Samoan driver.
I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
This one's over, and here's your winner.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.